Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm so glad that you are joining me right now. I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into this haul. This one is from Big Lots. So the first thing that I got was this little Real Techniques cosmetic bag trio. So it has three bags in them. It has like this big bag that you can put all your stuff in, and then it also has these two smaller ones. This is one. You put your brushes in here, and then you can cover them up with this little flap, which I think is really neat, so they stay clean and safe. And then you got this big one for your other cosmetics, and then you also have this little smaller one, which is like a little pouch, and it's just like just a regular little bag that you can just put your stuff in there, which I think is really cool too. And I love that it's black because it matches everything. I'm all about black. Comes with this clear one, which I've never really used these clear ones, but you never know, I might need it or want to use it. So yeah, I got these three bags, and it was $6, you guys, like $6 for the Real Techniques products. I think it's a really, really good deal. So I found four of these Kylie collection on the Simple Colors, and they were each $1.95. So $1.95, and I got four of them. They had more, but these were just kind of the only colors that I caught my eye. So I got these two. They're a matte kind of shimmer color. This one is in Cozy. It's a very pretty purple shimmery one, if you guys can see that at all. And it is the matte. And I got this one in Buttercup. So it's just like a little yellowish kind of color with a hint of gold. Then I got this one, which is just the regular one in King Kylie. And this one is a really pretty goldish metallic-y colored one. So I like that one a lot. And then I also got this one in Minty Fresh. And I've been loving these minty colors lately. So I got four of them for $1.95. I think that's a good deal because I've seen them other places and they go for a lot more than that. So I got a good deal there. E.L.F. Long Lasting Lustrous Eyeshadow, which I've been loving. I got the gold one already in my makeup kit, and I love it. Like, just put on the lid or wherever you want to put it. You know, you can play around with it and have fun. But I'm so glad that I found these. I found the silver one in the color Celebration, or in the shade Celebration. And it's just a really pretty silvery color one. And it's the pigmentation in these is really good, like considering that they are e.l.f. and they're a pretty cheaper brand. But the pigmentation is really awesome. I got this one in Party, which is like a blackish shimmery color. And I also got this purpley one. I completely forgot the name, and the sticker was not on there, so I'm sorry you guys, but it's like a burgundy-ish kind of color. If you guys can see that at all, I'm sorry, my camera's not of the best quality, but I do want to share this stuff with you guys because they have a lot of stuff there. One of the last things that I got was this CoverGirl Star Wars lipstick. And this actually doesn't have like a name, but it was a dollar for CoverGirl, I thought was a steal. But it is in the shade, the number 50. So it's just a really pretty purpley kind of color. Very pretty, shimmery, shiny kind of deep plum kind of color. The next thing I got was, you guys, I'm always looking out for cute little things for my daughter. I think she's really gonna like this little, it's a Blow Pop, a grape lip gloss. So it's really just like, it was, I think this was like a dollar or less than a dollar. The price is not on here, and I took it out of the packaging. I don't know why. I got this for her, just a little gift, you know, thought it was cute. So that is it for my Big Lots collection, Dollar General. If you guys know me at all, you guys will know that I love the dollar stores. So anywhere, Dollar Tree, Dollar General, Family Dollar, all those dollar stores, I go crazy over because it's so cheap, and some of this stuff is actually pretty good. So the first thing that I'm pulling out here is this planner. It was $2. It helps me get organized with, I help my husband out with his business. So whenever I need to write something down, like a reminder or appointment or an address or a phone number, I always have it here and I have it handy. So I'm definitely going to be putting this to use. Okay, you guys, I know you guys know what this is and everybody probably already owns one, but I love this stuff. It's probably way old and way played out and like there's new things out there, but this is my favorite. I have one and I've had it for a really long time. But I'm in love with it, so it really does erase all your pores. Like, I use it on my nose where I have most of my pores, and it's really good. I believe this was $6 though, but it's definitely worth it because the one I have, I still have some. All you need is a little bit, and it really goes a long way. So I got another one of these. I opened this one because I wanted to see the consistency of it, and I really liked it. I've been seeing it around a lot. It's the Maybelline Baby Lips, the crystal. And I opened it just to see if I was going to either keep it or give it to my daughter. And I am going to give it to my daughter. It's a very pretty, crystally pink color, which I think she will love because she's into all that girly girl pinky stuff just like me. I found this palette. I thought it was really cool just to find a palette that's, I mean, it's $5 that I can use. I use nudes a lot. As you guys can tell, I have them on right now. I use the nudes a lot, and the Profusion brand is not a bad brand. So if you guys can see these colors here, they're really pretty. I actually use all of these. There's not one color in here that I don't like. So I got this palette, which was I thought was a really good deal. And I also got this other Profusion face palette. It's $10. It was $10. And it's everything for your face. So it's got the eyeshadows. It's even got a little mirror there. But it's got the eyeshadows and it's got the blushes, the highlights, the contours. It even has lip colors. It has, you know, you could, if you have light eyebrows, you could use it on your eyebrows. It has the whole deal in there. These are my favorite, absolutely favorite go-to base colors for my eyeshadow. So after I put my primer on, I'll put this as my base and I'm good to go with any other color. So I use these a lot. This color is in the color Creme Brulee by Wet n Wild. It's the single eyeshadow packets, and these are my favorite. I know I picked up a lot more. I think I saw them at the dollar store, so I picked up all the ones that they had there, which they'll probably come up here pretty soon. But yeah, these are my complete favorite. I use these all the time. I have to have these, so I picked, I believe they only had two there. And the last thing that I saw at Dollar General was these LA Colors, the matte in neutral linen. And that is it for the Dollar General haul here. Let me put all this stuff back before I go crazy with my OCD. All right, so the next thing that I'm going to do is, you wanna give me that? Okay, so my son wants me to go ahead and do this one. So I guess this next was gonna be the Ulta haul. I got a few things at Ulta, not a lot. But just a few things. I went in there to check out what kind of deals they were having, and I did find some deals. So I found this big palette at Ulta. It has 154 eye colors and 3 cosmetic applicators. So I'm just going to open this and show you guys what it looks like. It's beautiful. So it's really big. It's really ginormous. I think this was like $14.99 or some, yeah, $14.99. It's on there back there. There's all these colors in there, and I believe that they are all very useful. Yeah, these colors are all really pretty. They have all the colors that you can imagine in there. They have the nudes, they have the brights, they have the darks. They have all the colors in there. They're really pretty. I'll give you guys another glance. As you can see, they're all in there, and they're very beautiful. Ooh. Also got the Melted Matte Too Faced Liquid Lipstick, and this is in the shade Unicorn. It is so beautiful, you guys. Like, purples, oh my goodness, purples are my favorite. So it's that second swatch there. I also got this palette by Mally. I think that's how you say it, Mally. Nude Attitude. So of course I had to get the nudes, but it's a really pretty kind of nudes. I was walking by the aisle. I was actually looking for something in the Too Faced aisle, and I went past it. I walked past it, and I just caught my eye. You know how some things sometimes catch your eye even though you don't mean for it to catch your eye? That's kind of what happened to me with this palette. So you open it up like this, and it comes with these beautiful colors. Like, oh, beautiful colors. It comes with a little brush as well. So it's a double-sided brush. It has one, a fluffier brush, and then it has a smaller brush. And these colors are adorable, you guys. Like, you can back up a little bit. Right there. These colors are so adorable. I am loving the claret color. Oh my gosh. And the chestnut, and then these. Oh man, I can't even pronounce that, but it is so pretty. Like, I definitely see myself using this like as an everyday eyeshadow. They also gave me, a little gift. Sorry about that, you guys. My camera battery died on me and I had to charge it a little bit. So I left off at this little gift that they gave me at Ulta. It's the Too Faced lipstick and it's in the shade Mean Girls. It's a really pretty pink. It's so cute. It's adorable. It's a little tiny little pink color. I will do it a swatch right here. It's adorable, like shimmery, glistening, perfect for me color. So the next haul is the hugest haul is the Dollar Tree haul. The Dollar Tree store is one of my favorite stores and there's one everywhere I go. So I hit up a few of them and I found really good stuff. Some stuff I've been looking for, some stuff that is new there and I hadn't seen. So the first thing that I want to show you guys is,
oh my gosh, I cannot believe I found it at my store because I've been looking for it forever.
I seen someone on YouTube use this and actually introduced me to it. There are these cute little plastic containers. They look like the acrylic organizers that go for like a bunch of money on eBay, on Amazon, online, anywhere, even in stores. So I found a whole bunch of these, and this is like,
these are not even, this is like nothing compared to what I got. Like, I took everything. I took all that they had, which I think I got like 15 or 16 of them. Yeah, I went crazy.
But they're really cute, and they're very practical, and they're stackable. You can stack them, and I'm going to try to open one of these for you guys so I can show you what they actually look like. They're so adorable. They're plastic, but they look just like the acrylic ones. Like, you couldn't tell if it was sitting on my drawer, which they are sitting on my dresser now. You couldn't tell that they're plastic because they're so freaking cute. Like, they look like this, and then they open up on the inside, and of course, this is where your products would go. So, and then they just close back up, and bam, just like that. And then you can just stack them on top of each other. They have little lines there that stack up. And like that, one and two and three, you can stack up as many as you want. I want to like glue them somehow so they won't like be tipping over, but I want to get those put together. I have like four right now in my room. I have like four of them right now in my room stacked up, and I have stuff in them already. So I love these. So the next thing that I have here is just little, I don't know, you guys. I go crazy at the dollar store, like I said. So everything that catches my eye, everything that I think is cute, adorable, or that I think I may need it, I pick it up. So I got these cute little body washers. I don't know what they're called in English. At least I don't know what they're called. But I got these three for my kids. So I thought they were really cute. This is like a cute little, I don't know, like a shark. This is a cute little hippo or rhino. And this is just a cute little frog. So I definitely thought that my kids would like these, and he does. But yeah, they're super cute, and they're a dollar, and they're, you know, for what you use them, and then you throw them out after like a month later or less than a month later, depending. I mean, you can't go wrong with these. So I got three of those, and then I got two of these. However, my husband's already using his. I got him a blue one, and I got me a pink one. Like I said, we go through these a lot. So a dollar, you can't go wrong. There you go. I got a few of these. My kids already have, my daughter has a pink one, and my son got the blue one. And then I also got a purple one because they're so darn cute, these little piggy banks, and a green one. But they're really cute, and you know, they look cute in the bedrooms. And the last thing that I got, well, not the last thing, but the last thing in this bag, are these cute little rubber duckies. It's like the mama ducky here, and then we got two little baby duckies, and I thought that was so cute. My kids love, love, love playing in the shower, in the bath. So every time I see something that is bath related for the kids, I get it for them. They already have a whole bunch of duckies, but who cares? They're my kids and I spoil them. So I got them these, they're so cute. So in this next bag, I got stuff for me to pamper me because, of course, I'm spoiled too.
But anyway, I got these two candles. These are so freaking cute. Like, tell me they're not cute. They look a little like little coffee to go, coffee mugs, whatever. They're so cute, and it's by Candle Cafe. And you just open this, and it's a candle.
And it smells
incredible.
It smells like coffee beans, like vanilla coffee beans or something. It's
so, so good.
And then I also got another one in a lighter color. In a darker color. I don't know if they say the scent, but this one smells like Frappuccino, Cappuccino, something so good. I want to eat them, but I can't. But they're super cute. I thought they'd look cute just like burning on my little desk there in my room or even out in my living room somewhere. And they smell so good. The next candle I got, and I think that was it in the candles. I got this Woodcraft one. I've been loving these. I've been buying these for quite some time now. I love the crackling sound. It's very soothing, and to me, I love it. But I got this one in lavender vanilla, and it also smells really good, but it just looks like this, and then you just burn it here, and then this goes burning, and it's crackling like a fireplace. So it's really neat. And I'm always burning candles, so, you know, a dollar, why not? The next thing were these three bath salts. It says bath soak. Okay, so body relaxing. I got in rose scented, lavender scented, and I got one more in vanilla scented. So I have yet to try these out. It's been so long since I've had an actual bath that I've been able to relax inside of my bathtub. I'm always on the go. I'm always taking a quick shower, and I'm never really able to get a relaxing bath. But my kids are going over to my mom's this weekend, and I am so gonna take a long, sweet, very needed bath. And I'm gonna try these out, so super exciting. All right, so the next bag I have here is my next Dollar Tree bag. And this is all just like planning, organizing, little things that I found at the Dollar Tree that I thought were super cool and cute and that I could use for my organizers, for my daily planning, for my happy planner, for everything that I do. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys this thing first. So these containers actually, hold on puppy. These containers actually I found, and my other son is up too, so if you guys see him in the picture, he's just a little tag along. But anyway, okay, so these containers I found at the dollar store. They are a two-piece set. They're a two-piece set, and they actually just come apart. They're plastic and they're blue. I don't know if they have any other colors, but I know that when I went there, this is all that they had, and I just went ahead and picked them up because I feel like I can put, like, I had my little washi tape in there. Speaking of washi tape, I'll move on and show you guys the cute washi tapes that they had at the dollar store while I was there. So I got this cute little rainbow one, which I thought was really cute for like fun and artsy. I got that, and it fits really perfectly in there. And then I got this one like a type of animal print, which I also thought was really cute. And then, are you stuck? Okay. I got that one. It fits perfectly in here. As you guys can see, they just fit nice and good in there. And then I also got this like flower printed one. And then I got this polka dot printed one. Colorful and fun. And just a bright. I like bright colors. But yeah, I got those. And then while he's over here messing around with the stuff that I've already showed you, I will move on. I got these. Don't ask. I don't know why I got them. I just thought they were super cute. It's little sticky notes. Sometimes I need reminders. He wants to show you guys. Sometimes I need reminders on stuff, and these do the trick for me. So little sticky notes and a little notepad back here is a little kitty cat. And then this one is like a heel. Kitty. And this one is just a little mirror and a lipstick. So I thought that was really cute. I don't know what I'm going to use those yet for, but I definitely will find. I found some more of this washi tape, and this is just a whole pack of them. It's a 4-pack, and it just has the colors on here. You can use them for whatever. I still don't know yet what I will use them for, but they're very colorful colors. They're very cool colors. They're very common colors, and I can definitely find something to do with this. This, I just stuck it in there because this was the only thing that I got, but I got this at Michael's, and I believe it was like $7.99 or $8.99, something like that. And it's just an adhesive tape roller dog tape runner. So it's just easy for when you're sticking stuff on your planner. You don't need to use tape and stuff like that. You just kind of roll it on there. No, Poppy. You roll it on there and then you stick your stuff down. So I got that. And this is all just a bunch of literally just stickers. And I thought these were cute with the little just dot colored ones. And hold on. No. He's trying to show you guys what I haven't showed you yet. Let's move over here. All right. And then I got these little stickers. And these ones, the princess one, I thought they were really cute. And then I got these little animal print ones. Hold on, puppy, let me show them.
Is that for me?
I got these little animal print ones, and then these little fruit print ones. I also got more of the animal print ones. Here you go.
Mommy, what are those for?
Those are really cute. They're to put on your paper.
Oh.
And then I got these little bubble ones where you can write stuff in them if you, you know, have little ideas or something like that.
Can open it?
Hold on, Mama. And I got these ones. These look like little washi tapes, so I thought that was cute. I got quite a few of them, so I got them in these two. And sorry if I'm skimming through them really fast. I got these two little monsters over here, and then I also don't know if my camera's going to stay on that long. And then I got these. So they have quite a collection. Like I said, I went crazy. Got two of these. I think these are really cute and colorful. So I also got these. I actually got this just for, I kind of want to have this. Thank you. I kind of want to have this on my fridge. Just because sometimes I think about stuff that I'm like, I look in the fridge and I see that, oh, we're missing this. And I completely forget to write it down on my notes. And when I go to the store, I don't buy it. So I can easily just write it down here as soon as I see that we're missing it and then just take the paper off and, you know, stick it in my purse. So I thought these were cute. It has a little magnet back here and it's just a little shopping list. It says buy now, buy later. So things that I'm running out of and things that I definitely need now. Thought that was really, really cute. And then I also found these, which I thought were really cool. These little activity tablets, paper pads. So I got this one in like denim. So it has just little papers that you can put in your, just denim. Sorry, can you guys see? Just like denim papers that you can put in your planner. I also got this one, which has a bunch of colors and just different designs I thought were really cute. And this one. And I also got this one, which has the like, kind of like glittery looking papers. And it has three different colors, I believe. So pink, green, and blue. So I'm sorry if I'm horrible at showing you guys this, but they basically show you in the front what's in the inside. So that's that. And I also got, this little sticker book. So I thought this was super cute. If I don't use it in my planner, I'll probably just give it to my daughter. But it's just got a bunch of stickers in them and, you know, little fun ideas. And I don't know. I don't know what I'll do with that yet. But and then I also got this little student planner. Hold on. As you can see, I got my hands full. So I try to do my videos whenever he's napping. And this one is a little bit more cooperative. But I got this little planner, 2016-17 student planner. Again, this is a bigger print. Again, these are lifesavers when you have your own business or you're managing your own business or you just have a lot of stuff that you're trying to do or even just for fun. But yeah, it's just a little planner and I intend on using this very soon as well along with my purple one. So we'll see. And let's see what else we got here. Can you put them all in here? Oh, and this one that he was actually playing with. These little cute clips. I actually found these by themselves. Just in an aisle where they didn't even belong. But I was walking through and I found them. I thought they were super adorable. I know I've seen these at Michael's for a nice pretty penny. But you get six of these and for $1. So you definitely can't beat that. So that is that for the planning and planners. Okay, the next thing that I'm going to show you guys is this is just like a little bit of miscellaneous things, like a little bit of everything. First thing I got here. Okay. The first thing I bought was this Epsom salt. It's a multi-purpose, like it helps for, it says soaking aid for minor sprains and bruises.
Mommy!
He sees me on the other side of the camera. It says nourishes sore muscles. My husband works outside a lot doing a lot of hard labor. I got this gauze. You never know when you need gauze. I'm sorry for the noise. He's two, so. You never know when you need gauze, so I picked this up. I don't know how well it is. I don't know how sturdy it is. So I just picked it up. It's just actually just a little one. It's probably really flimsy, but, you know. I got some of this paper tape, so, I don't know. You never know what you need it for. I know I'm always saying that, but, even like to tape this down if you don't have the stuff that you're supposed to tape it down to, so. Or put it on with. I don't know. I've never used these, but I figured I put it in my first aid kit. All right. So, the next thing, I found these super cute clips. I have black and white ones that I got at Sally's, and then I have some clear color ones, but I haven't found any actual color ones, so I thought these were really cute, and I use these all the time when I'm doing my makeup, when I'm washing my face, whatever. I use them, and I thought they were so cool, so I just picked up one. The next thing is this big magnified mirror. I have one that's like half the size and it broke in half, so I'm still using it because I don't have another one, but I'm finally going to be able to use this now, and I'm flashing you guys with it. But this right here, and it has the two little suction in the back, so you can like put it on your mirror or your door, wherever you're using it.
Okay, so I told you guys these would come up. I got 14 is the magic number. Okay, I stopped at 14. That's only because that's all they had.
I'm telling you guys, I go crazy when I go to the Dollar Tree. If they have it and I use it and I like it, I clean them out. Like, I buy everything. But call me crazy, but I'm stocked forever, okay? I'm good now. If I see it now, I probably will grab another couple, but I'm good for a good time. So, I thought I'd try these. They're by Wet n Wild, and they're just like these facial cleanser sheets, 10 makeup remover towelettes. Okay, so makeup remover towelettes. You know, they're LA Girl, and I'm sorry, they're Wet n Wild, and a lot of their stuff is pretty good, so I thought I'd give it a shot just to take off my makeup. It's not a big deal. Okay, moving on. I got a few of these LA colors. I've been looking for these at my Dollar Tree, but they haven't had any. So when I saw them, I was like, ooh, and I like went crazy. And I didn't go that crazy because I didn't get that many. But I got the matte lipsticks. I got five of the matte lipsticks. And they don't have names. Oh wait, they do? This is XOXO, and it's like a dark reddish color. I should have taken them out, but I didn't. This is Kiss and Tell. And this one is Let's Kiss. No. This is Let's Kiss here. And this one is... Oh, I got two Let's Kiss. I must have gone really crazy. I got Sweet Lips right here. It's just like a pretty pink. And I'm sorry if I can't show you guys how I properly want to. I'll do a swatch video later on all these things. Hopefully. I got Smooch here. Sorry, I saw someone at my door. I got Smooch here, and this is not a matte. This is just a super shine. So I just like that color. I also got this Chap Ice lip treatment. I have the white one, but I wanted to get this pink one just because, so that I have the white one. So that, and then I know you took them out. Where are the rest? Oh, you got them? Okay. All right. And so, moving on, I found two of these brushes. I already have this one, but I like it so much, I got another one. And then... I got this one. I didn't have the smudge brush, so I went ahead and picked that up. Add it to my collection. Why not? And then I got this nail polish in like a confetti by LA Colors looking color. I thought it'd be cute as like a top color. And then I got these two, which I saw a girl haul them on here, and she had like four or five of them. I only found two. I thought they were cute. My daughter would really like these two little emoji nail polishes. A purple and a yellow. I don't know if she'll use them, but I know she'll like them a lot. So I found a bunch of these. So I got this. He's showing you there the black one. Pink and like a peachy color. We got red, dark red. We got like a pale, we got like a pale pink color. Also got like a brighter pink color here. Let's see, we got the regular clear color, and then there's blue. And I think I got two blues, I don't know why, but they are the same. And then I got this hot pink one, which is my favorite, this one. And then I got this minty green, which is also one of my faves. And then I got this pale purple one. And he's got here the black and the white. So definitely cute colors. I'm thinking I'm giving them to my daughter, but I'm not sure yet. We'll have to find out later about that. Can you put all this back in here, Bobby? Can you put everything back in this bag? All right, and the next thing I'm going to show you guys, actually, this is not from the Dollar Tree, but I did put it in a Dollar Tree bag just because I wanted to, I had to get out of the box when I got it. But I got this, some from Ulta and then some from Amazon. But I saw this one girl on here, and man, I wish I remembered her name. I ran across her channel on YouTube, and she did a tutorial on these eyeshadows, these single eyeshadow packets, and I thought it was so beautiful the color that she did. It's the NYX Loves LA single eyeshadow palettes, and I think they are so beautiful, beautiful colors. But they come like this, and they just come in these little tiny book looking. This is the Pasadena, and it's just a cute little color there, and it has a whole bunch of them. He's so cuddly. We have Downtown LA, and this is a very pretty shimmery black color. There is Sweet Junction, which is a beautiful, beautiful orange color. I think that's so pretty. And Silver Lake, which is the deep, like a grayish, like an off gray color. I think it's so pretty as well. The Valley. This was a really pretty color. I think she used that in her tutorial. But that's really pretty. And then Laurel Canyon, which is also a very pretty purple color. And we also have West Hollywood. Here. Oh gosh, you guys, this color touches me. I love this color. Oh man, pinks I cannot get enough of. This is Beverly Hills, so a nice little brow shadow, or I don't know, base. It's really cool. We got Brentwood here. That's a cool color. I don't know how I'd use it, but I can incorporate it in there. It's for mommy stuff. I'll show you later. This is Abbott Kinney. I don't normally use these colors, but I feel like I could do something with this. This is Santa Monica. This is also a nice base color, I think, kind of like the creme brulee color that I went crazy over. And this is Malibu, so the last color here. It's a very pretty shimmery blue, bright blue. And those are all the colors, you guys, but I am going to try these out, and I will definitely let you guys know what they are like, and I'll probably even do a tutorial. I want to start doing more tutorials because I'm trying to make my studio downstairs, in the room downstairs. So once my studio is done, I'm going to be doing a lot more tutorials. Can you put that in there too? Okay. All right, the next thing I got from my NYX package was this, from my Ulta package in the mail, was this NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream. I got them in these three colors. I thought this one was the best one, in my opinion, that they had. And this is, let's see. We have, okay. All right, now we have Cairo. This is Cairo. We have Los Angeles. Definitely, I love this color. I can't to use these two colors together. I have Brussels. Lucas, quiet. I have Brussels here, and I got these colors here, which I think are so pretty. And I got this Lamora Nude Exposed Eyeshadow Palette. And these colors are beautiful. Like, if you guys look at all these colors, like, tell me that they are not very, very pretty. I love these colors. That's that. The next thing I got from Amazon were these four. In the buff, in the nude, in the nude, in the buff. In the night, and then in lightly toasted.